Assalamu alaikum, what's going on everybody? I hope you're really cool and healthy. Welcome to new another parts video of Planet Automation Limited. In this video, I want to analyze the topics of bit logics in here. What is a positive edge trigger or negative edge trigger? And how to work a positive edge trigger and negative edge trigger. It's very important when you are writing high level programming that times is positive and negative edge triggering is very essential. This video I am going to show you how to use and how to apply of a positive and negative triggering system and how to work of these positive negative edge triggering systems in our any kinds of PLC programming. So this is a simple tables and to write the type systems in here, you know. To write this is to start button as usual, and this is the IGO pointer, okay. And then go to this, this is the I0.1, okay. And then go to this, this is the program memory. And then this M0.0, okay. This is a motor Q0.0. This is a program memory M0.0. And this is the motor Q0.0. This is the main load. And then go to this program blocks. And I want to write the program of, this is the I0.0, which is the start, first start pattern. And then go to this our main, you know, programming sequence for positive pulse. I want to write and how to we work this positive edge triggering system. So friends, you simply you remember it, this is a positive, so this is the need to the set value, okay. This is the M0.0. I want to write this is in here. This is the program memory, okay. So this is the set pulse, set on off or this on switch. The times it will be set, and then again we are right for this I0.1, okay. And this is the negative pulse systems and rest in here, okay. This is the M0.0 also, and then go to this is one or single pulse in here M0.0, which is on or off directly, and this is the connected in here. This is the Q0.0 again, you see in here this three, okay, M0.1, Q0.0, three outputs in our this programming sequence Q0.1. So friends, you see here this is a three outputs, one program memory, and how to work this positive and negative edge triggers with the set and reset bit pulse in here. So friends, I want to write this the program positive and negative edge trigger, negative edge trigger. See in here, this is our main program PLC program sequence positive and negative edge triggering system. So when we are set, this is the I0.0. When we are set up for this memory, the times its three outputs will be on. That means set it, and it still is set it. When we are push one time push, we are the times our whole operation is connected in a one pulse. You see in here, this stopped in here as like as a push button switch also, because this is a set button. This is the set system is work is a one time high. Still we are not set up for this programming sequence by I0.1. So friends, this is the positive edge triggering systems. When we are start of our programming sequence, this is a positive edge triggering systems. And we are when we are apply of our negative edge triggering systems, the times it will be off, okay. So one pulse systems, which is totally on of our plant. Every gain we are seeing here, this is the positive edge trigger, still is set while we are stop our operation also. So this is the big facility in our programming sequence, which is connected every outputs by one pulse. This is the positive pulse, and also when we are edge, this is the edge triggering system, and on apply of our negative edge triggering system, this is the onset, and then go to this all is off in here. So friends, this is the big facility of positive and negative triggering systems, which is a totally on processing system and totally off processing system. Front of you, how to work this positive and negative edge triggering systems. The positive edge triggering systems you see in here. So all is positive edge triggers. This is the all is positive edge trigger. This is the zero balancing system. This is zero conditions, and this is the positive edge. Edge means side, as like as the positive edge. Okay. So friends, this is the positive edge triggering grazing system. This is the working time. This is the working times, and it's also that means it is the run time duration. Times is actually our working time in our plant. How much times of our load is active or on? So this is the high time. Okay, this is the low time and this is the high time. And low to high time, this is we are called the positive edge. Our next target is negative edge triggering. How to work this negative edge triggering? This is the maximum. And maximum to minimum, when you are approached at the times, that is called the negative edge triggering system. And we are going to say this is the falling edge or negative edge triggering system. So which is stopped off our load. This is the our main theme you see in here. This is three times falling edge system. This is our negative edge triggering systems in our programming. And this facility we are working off our positive and negative edge triggering or transition. Okay, so friends, you see in here this is our low level, okay, and this is our high level. Low level to high level we work when this is the positive edge, and high level to low level we work at the times is our negative edge triggering or falling edge triggering systems. So friends, I hope you guys understand what is the negative and what is the positive edge triggering system in our plant. Okay, let's go again in our programming sequence. So friends, this is the our programming. You see in here first time it's on, our all output is on, this is the working time. And then falling edge command, okay, the times is all will be off. When we are control of our output by one time pulse, our output will be on. The times we are working this positive and negative. So friends, this is both is work by set and reset. This is a set and this is the reset. Our next video tutorial will be how to work a immediate set and immediate reset, set, reset and reset set, how to work programming sequence of S7200 PLC. So friends, I hope you guys understand what is the programming steps of positive and negative edge triggering. This is very helpful in our high level programming system. So friends, wait for the next video tutorial. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Dear viewers, if you like video of Planet Automation Limited, please subscribe the channel and then click the bell icon. This process will never miss another new update.